Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with Pink Panther, and we're doing, PINKENSTEIN'S. Oh. I hope that wasn't a boss. It was not. I still have no idea what these tricks do. Oh, that's just death, huh? That's good to know. Small jumps. Oh my god, this level's huge. Holy crap. Okay. What's my plan here? So I don't need to overjump these. Basically just kind of have to stay off the floor there. Oh, is that... Is this what the trick is? I don't know. I don't know. Mm-hmm. What is that? Why is... Oh, do I have to, like, ride this thing? Oh, we're back here. I missed health, didn't I? Oh, I didn't see the bat. Damn it. Now that I know what I'm doing, I don't think this is that bad. Thank you. Damn it. God damn it. Oh, you can grab the chains? I didn't realize that. I want to grab that just in case. Fuck. No, we're good. Okay. Oh, come on. Still got all my health. You know what? Let's just play it safe. Go this way. Let's see what's over here first. Health. All right. Good. Oh, God. I don't know what's down here, so I want to play it safe. Okay. Let's go. Get out. Woo! Alright, we're back in Polterpink. I don't have anything to put in that. I mean, yeah, I see that extra life there, but... That's what I need. Alright, I need that. Now I need to get back up here. Which means I gotta ride this all the way back. I somehow screwed myself. Because I think I have to go down there. Oh god, I fucked this up. Back here. I mean, I guess it's not that far back, but... So I guess we just drop straight down. So scared of those things. Like, there's no real warning of where they're gonna come from. This better be the end. I'm running low on time. Die. Yes. Whew. All right, what's next? The star is pink. Oh, is this the end? Pink Panther and Pink Goes to Hollywood. Oh, that's the end. Yes. Oh, man. This was a struggle, but at least it was short. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, not a good game. But then again, most of these mid-era SNES platformer games are not. So this will be another game down. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And we'll have a new game in the next episode. If I never hear the Pink Panther theme again, it'll be too soon. Wow. Box office smash right there. That's it.